They just cleaned the pool today, and now there's all this paper in it. Yo, I'm gonna get them back so hard.
Huh?
Woo! Good morning, Jake Paul Vlogs. We are doing it big today.
Let's get this day started.
So this morning I woke up extremely sick. I'm always sick, but ill. No, not funny. Okay, bad Jake. Oh, my mom's calling. Hey, mom.
Hi, honey.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm okay. What are you doing?
I'm vlogging, bro.
Oh, vlogging, something new.
Yep, never vlogged before in my life.
I know, you don't know this vlog life.
Oh, my vlog camera. Oh, I'm gonna lose my vlog camera. Say hi to the Jake Paulers.
Hi, Jake Paulers!
Paul!
The vlog camera's flying everywhere, Mom. I might have to go. This is dangerous.
Oh, you're driving. Yeah, you're always driving and vlogging.
I know, it's dangerous, but I'm a professional driver, so it's fine.
Yeah, so it's fine. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Talk, but we can't talk when you're vlogging.
I know, I'll call you later.
Alright.
Alright. Love you.
Love you.
Bye. Ah, love my mom. She's great. Okay, so as I was saying, I woke up this morning extremely sick. I had to take medicine, drink some juice, have some tea, have some vitamin C, and I'm now driving around Los Angeles, just finished up a couple of meetings. Hashtag, do you even do business, bruh? See, I'm sick, but we still out here grinding, bro. Kids. Going to an event later, okay, and I got this email of the dress code. It's a pretty, you know, big event. Should we tell them what it is? No, we don't want to tell them what it is. You guys have to wait and watch. It's a big event. It's a finale of a TV show.
A really popular TV show.
The most popular TV show. I just told you what it is if you know TV. Dang it! So dress code. Do not wear white or striped shirts. I'm dead, bro. What are the odds that on this exact day that I'm going to this, that I am wearing a white striped shirt? That's crazy. Hopefully we get to make vlogs with famous people. You'll see. You'll see what it is. Lucas and Marcus somehow convinced me that they're going to wrap me with wrapping paper. And we're gonna like take pictures and make some music leads and stuff. So you're literally just gonna like wrap my whole entire body?
Yeah. You're like a present, basically.
All right, I'm down. Let's do it. This is what we do, bro. F with us. Yo, how many rolls did you get?
Like 8. Hopefully it's enough. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna need all of it, but we'll see.
So they're gonna wrap me up in this paper, and I'm gonna have one of them film me in the wrapping paper. So we'll be right back.
Jake, are you ready to do the musically?
Hey, I'm ready. Do I look good? Bae says all she wants for Christmas is you.
So yeah, guys. So yeah, we're gonna make a musically with him, and then the song is gonna be All I Want for Christmas is You. So, alright, guys. So Jake does not know this, but this is a prank. So we're gonna push him in the pool. He does not know this at all. We told him that we're gonna make a musically with him, but he has no idea. Let's see how this works out. He's like not able to move, so let's see if you could get out of it. All right, so we have Kate here to help us out with the musically.
What's up, baby? If all you want for Christmas is me, I can make your wish come true. What if I was actually laying under Bae's Christmas tree like this?
That'd be funny, right?
Whoa, what are you guys doing?
Yo, no! They just cleaned the pool today, and now there's all this paper in it. Yo, I'm gonna get them back so hard. No. I will throw you guys in with me. Don't, no one mess with me. I guess I had to change my shirt anyways for the event later, so.
True.
But they just cleaned the pool.
There's a wrapping paper all in the bottom of the pool.
Was the vlog camera on though?
Yeah, bro, they said it. I think they knew. They perched it like a crooked. They like perched it toward the pool. They like knew what was gonna happen.
A few moments later.
It's never been so hard to take shoes off in my life.
He still got wrapping paper on his pants.
No. You probably should have told him that we were gonna do it in the pool.
No.
It's not a prank if you tell him.
I'm going through a lot right now. I'm pregnant. I got thrown in the pool. That outfit was ugly anyways. I'm gonna take a hot shower. Whatever I do to get Lucas and Marcus back is going to be epic. I'm literally gonna start scheming right now. While I'm in the shower, I'm gonna ponder and deep thought about this. Be right back. Whoop! So I thought about it and I have a really good one. I'm basically just gonna tell them that they're not twins. Oh, that was a joke. Have you seen those airbag videos? Like where they put an airbag in like someone's couch? Would that be too far? Would that be taking things to a new height? I feel like they would just get launched in the air though, and then do like a backflip or some cool trick and then be fine. I could be wrong though, but they're so like acrobatic. I'm still thinking. I need to think. Still don't got it. Still don't got it. Dang it! Yo, look who made it. AJ. No, I'm talking.
Oh, me?
Yeah, I'm talking about you, AJ.
I'm talking about
the
other AJ.
Yo, are you ready to go to the Voice event?
Dude, I'm so excited. It's gonna be so cool.
That's the first time I announced on my vlog today, so you guessed it, or maybe you didn't, but we're going to the Voice finale. So everyone's gonna be singing, and it's the last Voice show. That's it, right?
Exactly.
Oh, you want to give them a preview of how it's gonna sound?
Yeah, I need the twins though.
They sit up there for Wi-Fi. That's the best spot in the house for Wi-Fi. No, you can't sing. Yeah, yeah,
yeah.
I can do that. Wait, drop it. Drop the beat. Yeah, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I'm sick. A one, two, three, seven. Forgot the own.
Yeah, I actually forgot my own words.
Yo, that's hilarious. He was like singing. He was like, I forgot my own words. I'm a song. What are you wearing?
I had football.
You have a dress on and a football jersey. No, don't do that. No, stop. No, stop. Yo, what are you doing? What does the last name say? Goff.
Yeah, I'm dating him.
That's cute.
Wait, I thought you and Jake were dating.
No, Alyssa actually hates me. Isn't that right, Alyssa?
What?
You hate me, right?
What? Why would I hate you?
Just go along with it.
Yeah, I hate you.
Dang it. Why do I keep on saying dang it? I need to stop saying dang it. Dang it. What?
What is that?
Oh, there's something on the screen, yeah? It's a little mark. You got it? Or should I get it? No, your lipstick's gonna get on it. Let me look it. No. Did that look weird on camera? Oh, it's all foggy now. Get your ActiveView Oasis contact lenses today.
Squad
to the whip.
Excuse me, sir, smoking kills. Don't do that. Don't do that. I'm trying to help you. I'm helping you help you. My grandma smokes and she's, he's rolling away. He's rolling away. Can't run, sir. Don't smoke. I'm gonna follow you on Instagram and make sure you're not smoking. Make sure you post regularly on your stories so I know for sure.
He does not want anything to do with me.
It's like all my ex-girlfriends. Alright, no, come on. You can't be smoking. I'm trying to save the world. If you stop smoking, we can date. She puts it right back in.
Yo, on the real though, I shouldn't have vlogged today, man. I'm too sick.
But Jake Paulers need me, bruh!
On 3, 2, 3!
Ah! Actually, hello, Alyssa, can you please vlog for me? I'm gonna die. I'm gonna go to sleep. Please vlog.
Yeah. Hey guys, so I'm taking over. I don't really know what to talk about. I was kind of just put on the spot. So I'm gonna talk about my grandpa. He was a good man. Very funny. I think that's where I was talking about. So Violet's not really my last name. It's actually my middle name. My full name is Alyssa Violet Marie. I'm not gonna tell you my last name. You'll probably find out in a couple of years, but I'm not gonna tell you now. All right, guys, well, it was a good talk, and I'm gonna give back the camera to the Jake.
They made us park in Africa. It's literally about to be a mile walk because the Sprinter van wouldn't fit in the parking garage. Whose idea was it to get the Sprinter van?
Jake, that was your idea.
Okay, you're right.
Hitchhike.
Please, we need a ride. Please. No. Nope. Come on. We have to walk to there. Look how far that is. Oh my gosh. So, we made it into civilization. This is like, these are like stages. Basically what that is where they film like all of these movies. So, if you see that's like wide open in there, it's like a wide open stage. And they build like whole sets in there for movies. So when it looks like something's like outside, for example, Planet of the Apes, that was like all shot on a stage. All of that was fake.
Stage 12, finally where we need to go.
Okay, Marcus, so we're here, we finally made it. If you just look at there, that's, what's his name? Adam Levine, that's pretty cool. That's pretty chill. I'm not mad at that. Adam, big fan. Lucas and Marcus, are you nervous? Ooh. He's pretty cool, he's famous. Hi, Steph. You were supposed to pick us up, right?
Yeah.
It's okay. We walked and it turned into a sad montage and it's completely fine.
You guys want a ride now?
Yes.
Cruising down the street in my 6-4.
Mobbing around, we lost AJ and Alyssa. So we're going backstage and gonna find them, hopefully.
I found them. AJ.
Backstage right now, I feel really cool. We're about to go watch people like practice their performances. So lit in here. It's so lit.
You're not here to watch it. Everybody get up out of your seats.
Yeah, I like food. We're Disney family. Stevie, kill it, bro. Woo. When you're vlogging, so you have to clap with your face. Ariana, if you're watching this, I think you're cute. Subscribe.
Do they have ice cream here?
Yeah, I already asked and the answer is no. You always want to lick me. No, you can't lick me. These like professional events just like aren't ready for us. They're not ready for us at all.
They're not ready for me.
Look at, we're getting yelled at already.
Are you ready?
Like they, just like we pull out a camera and start filming.
You guys
done.
Got passes. All you guys got. Passes.
Yeah.
Show my boss your passes.
Boom.
Can't be having the professional cameras back here though.
Do you even vlog, bro?
Why do we get kicked out of everywhere? Just because they have a camera.
Yo, tweet us if you saw it on TV. This is going up a day later, but if you saw it, tweet me right now. Here with Kiss. You think I can get a kiss?
Can
what's
I
up?
Feel a kiss?
Oh. Alyssa got a kiss from Kiss. Do I get one too?
Well, don't, kind of maybe, kind of.
There's nothing wrong with that. Look at that.
Gene will kiss you.
Look at that. There's nothing wrong with
Gene
this.
Will kiss you. Gene?
Jane. Jane, my boy. My boy.
He wanted to kiss me. Why don't you give him your tongue?
No, no, no. It's fine. I'm just trying to get a kiss from Kiss.
He looks like his tongue in your ear.
He's kind of scary. What's up, bro?
How old are you, 12?
19. I'm a Viner.
You're an albino?
No, I'm a Viner. I'm also kind of an albino, too.
Good looking. You're going to be popular in jail. Don't you worry.
Oh, yo, I would be. Full savage. Is it possible to get a kiss from Kiss?
I'm straight.
Same. 100%. We're dating.
We're dating.
You're straight?
Yeah.
Yeah, I just want a kiss. Like a cheek kiss.
Yeah, don't talk like that, because that's what they want.
It's okay, though. No, but, what if I approve
no,
it?
She'll, yeah. And then, yeah.
Follow us. You guys in a band?
What?
You're in a band?
No. We're actors. I'll see you, bro.
Okay.
I tried. You know, that's the most you can do is try. That would have been legendary to get a kiss from Kiss, but you know, hey. Yo, I'll literally die. I got the shivers. Being sick sucks, bro. You gotta want it. You gotta push through that, bro. You gotta vlog with the kiss. With the kiss. I said that wrong. You gotta vlog with the kiss, honestly. Riley. Riley.
I'll try that off.
She loves me. Low key.
So, we have a lot of fun tonight, right? But again, here, we're like 3 minutes away from.
The best of both worlds. We made it to our seats, and the show is about to start. AJ, you're gonna be on a stage like this one day.
All right, this is a very important to you for us. All right, so when everyone goes home, I don't know if you saw, but it literally is Carson Daly Light.
Just was like, up. Thank God, I didn't want to
do this. So, Clifton, your head made it to.
Okay, we're leaving. I'm literally dying. I can barely breathe. Perseverance.
Okay, we're on the back of a golf cart. It's freezing. Jake is so cold. He's going into hypothermic shock. It's okay. Just breathe. Make sure to subscribe to this channel, like this video, comment below if you think Jake will be okay. I think he'll be fine.
Excellent. Jake Paulers.
Jake Paulers.
We're gonna make it, though.
We're gonna make it. Every day. It's every day. Peace out.